We made it. Day one of our 2020 camping trip. Started a little late because of COVID and the parks being closed. Today's the first day the parks are open, and or the first day the provincial parks are open. I guess the KOA here has been open for a little while. But this is just our first stop, 668 kilometers to get here to the Sault Ste Marie KOA. Normally, provincial parks is where we stay, but I have to tell you, this is probably the nicest private park we've ever camped in. And so we're here for a couple of days, get our provisions, and head off to Lake Superior. Expecting some weather. They've got a heavy rainfall warning. We've managed to, you can see the sky's really gray, get set up before it hits, but it's nice to be here. It's nice to be camping. I want to say we kind of lucked out. Because of COVID this year, we haven't had the trailer out. And so we just drove 668 kilometers to get here, and we hadn't tested anything. We hadn't checked the slides, the water. Fortunately, everything's still working. You know, Forest River, Flagstaff, great brands. And looking forward to the trip. Locked and loaded, don't I know it. All the moment is right to ignite it.
Drop and roll. Let's let this mother burn out of control. Don't need no timber for stoking the coals. I'll get this fire higher.
Personally, my favorite, but we have heard from other campers who've been here that they have concerns about some of the narrow roads. And as you can see, you know, there's not a huge amount of space. This is our trailer right here, and so, you know, you've got to get around the trees. It's best to check the Ontario Parks website. It'll tell you what size trailers fit on each of the sites, because yeah, many of these sites you wouldn't get a big trailer on it, but there are some fifth wheels in here. There's some 32-foot travel trailers. But the sites for that size of trailer is definitely limited. Lake Superior, I mean, the beaches here are so huge. And they make a section right here available for your pets. And he's probably hoping for bigger waves today, but he's having a blast nonetheless.
Drop and roll. Let's let this mother burn out of control. Don't need no timber for stoking the coals. I'll get this fire higher.
this is where the trail to see the pictographs ends, right here at the water's edge. And on this very sheer rock wall is where you'll find those pictographs.
Let's let this mother burn out of control. Don't need no timber to soak in the coals. I'll get this fire higher. I got that fire in my soul.
So that's Highway 17 behind me, and just off the highway is a trail along the Sand River. It is definitely worth the hike. Three beautiful sets of waterfalls, and the first one is actually very close. One other car in the parking lot, got all this incredible splendor and beauty basically to yourself. So the actual trail along the Sand River to get to the falls along the rapids, it's not overly hilly or anything like that, but there are some sections that you know, require maybe some sturdier footwear. Mind you, I like wearing my hiking boots whenever I'm hiking. I've seen people in flip-flops and sandals go through here like they were mountain goats, so what do I know? Found himself a stick to chew on, and but we're just getting ready to enjoy a sunset here.
So hey, no stop, drop and roll. Let's let this mother burn out of control. Don't need no tip off to stoke in the coals. I'll get this fire higher.
Here at the dog beach, Cindy's met a new friend. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, oh, oh.